Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to add FlexBox containers into Elementor Pro. It's extremely simple to do, so let's get into the video. Okay guys, so the first thing you need to do is click on Elementor on the left hand side and select settings. Once the page loads, go over to experiments and scroll down the page until you see FlexBox container. Now simply click on the drop down menu, select activate and scroll to the bottom of the page where it says save changes. Click on save and wait for the page to refresh itself. Now that the page has refreshed itself, you can go into pages on the left hand side. Select one of your pre-existing web pages or you can create a new one and start using the FlexBox container. Now in your Elementor page builder on the left hand side, you will see container in your widgets section. If you haven't got Elementor Pro, there is a link at the top of the description. It is an affiliate link, it doesn't cost you any more to use, but it does give me a small percentage of Elementor's profits if you choose to sign up. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button for future videos. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments box below. See you in the next video, guys.